Hello friends, Metabot here, and today we're playing some more Romancing Saga 3. When we last left off, we were at this part of the Phantom Maze that looks a little spooky. There's a skeleton here. Let's talk to it. This enormous power. Could this monster have devoured someone's dream to enter our world? Interloper, you are not of this realm, yet you seek to release what is rightfully mine. These forsaken wishes belong to me. I will devour you along with your hopes and dreams. Well, it's like new music. Yama. Okay. It looks undead, so we might be able to get some extra damage in with Southern Cross. You think we can daybreak it? Let's go for Thunderclap. Okay, decent damage. Nope.
Okay,
that was scary. I can do it twice? Oh, come on, that's not even fair. Oh gosh. Oh great. Oh, I didn't mean to click Thunderclap. Oops. Well, there they go. Oh, it missed. What kind of luck is that? No. Okay. Okay, let's try this again. First, let's go into our equipment, and Spirits and Monica already seem Weak to spears, books, and lightning. Okay. Let's change this out for the Shucho armor. Resistant to heat-based attacks. Actually, we want that on him too. Okay, see if that works. What's making them? Making that. Maybe it's the ring of fending? Interloper! Maybe I could dancing leaves everyone? I don't know if that would help against the... Let's go ahead and try it out. Let's just try Daybreak. Okay, it didn't do anything. Oh, Mega Suction's gonna take them all out. The top two. No! They lived! Nice, completely dodge Bone Crusher. If we can push the field over to Soryu, then we'll get healing every turn. Nice. Okay. No, not ectoplasm that. Ectoplasm is dumb. Dumb, I say. Ouch. Take it higher. No, not Mega Suction, come on. Well, we'll just hope we can Monsoon Slash it to death, I guess. Party defeated. Let's try it one more time. Okay, the dancing leaves did seem to help. To do with him on the first turn. Hate Mega Suction. $908 is not bad. Okay. Okay, just all the leaves activate. Okay, or that. Network? What's network? Oh. We can cross save with this game? Interesting. I wonder if I can pick it up on Steam. Because I have this game on Steam and mobile. Okay, we'll try one more time. Okay, the Ignis Leather isn't doing anything, so let's go back to what we had before. Which I don't know what it was, so we'll just put the Byakko armor on. Gambu armor, Byakko armor, star mail, lagoon robe, stardust robe. Okay. Interloper. Okay. Okay, he'll start doing Dancing Leaves, but everyone else will attack. We'll just do Dancing Leaves one at a time. She can do Dancing Leaves on the first turn. Actually, let's start out Dancing Leaves on the two healers. I kind of want to try Haste in Time, but it just costs so much. Let's try it out and see what it does. Ugh, but he's going to have to heal without MP. Oh well, we'll try it. Like, maybe it'll just let us attack a bunch without the enemy attacking. Oh, his water of life is zero. Did it just make us all get our turns first? Is that all Haste in Time did? Yeah, because Monsoon Slash isn't even going first. It just gave everyone priority. That's all it did. And it's over already. Oh, maybe not. This is still the order they would have gone in. Okay, let's... Let's just do it one more time. Interloper. And this time we'll try out the dancing leaves right away again. This might be like a Formius thing where we just have to keep redoing it until we get lucky. He's dead. I don't get it. I think maybe we'll have to come back to this one later or something. I don't know, but that's where we're gonna end for now. I will see you guys later. Have a good one, everybody.